as a committee, it's part of our responsibility. And then when Premier Wall came out on the weekend and literally asked the citizens of Saskatoon and the citizens of Regina and the citizens of the rest of this province to provide him and his government with suggestions on how we can repair the attitudes towards drunk driving in this province, it's incumbent upon our Traffic Safety Committee to do that and provide the assistance and the suggestions that the Premier and his government are asking for.